Step one, remove the audio vents with the supplied spanner. Step two, fold back the rubber in the helmet and remove the inside flange. As you can see, the rubber peels back and remove the flange. Repeat the procedure on the other side. Peel back the rubber in the helmet and remove the inside flange. When they are removed, hold the visor down. Place pressure on one side and slowly work out one side. When one side is pulled out, the other side easily pulls out. Yay. Visor is removed.